Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Well, that hurt. out and they brought it back in, I think it's going to be great condition.
I heard a couple of guys talking earlier. They said the car was behaving erratically that last lap before the accident. You think anyone, you know, helped make the accident happen?
Wouldn't be the first time that these races. Remember 2 years ago when that driver from Eastern Europe could touch on his bus? Someone had a net with the car.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Even with the added security, I'm seeing people wander around here that I've never seen before. Who knows what they're doing? Especially Moses, he is constantly more fragile.
Did you know that Sierra knows herself, the person that the whole case was pulled from the car to make the night out?
Also told me that Sierra was pulled a huge embrace with Jesus to fly. Apparently there is some sort of a compromise. I would not want to drive that car. Any major crash, and you're not walking away on that.
I couldn't agree more.
Wow. Huh? What the heck was that?
Everyone on your stations, now!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Coming on a little too strong, mister.